it's one of those machines. Get into the test station. Yes.
Well, you helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now. Carrying one of the metal flowers. Is that how they've been distributed? Airdropped from these machines? There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow. It looks like it's underwater.
This console's still operational. Another log.
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work. And Cobble came through.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room. Must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Thank you.
what?
Now, we get to that data core. This new module works. It's blooming. The software works.
Quiet. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. This must be how Oliver and the Quinn got here. I could try to line up the Vista Point image again. I should be within range.
That did it.
Okay, get my tools ready. We're making some armor.
The locator shows there's another recording in there. Focus is detected in a flight recorder.
Thank you.
Going down. Dust, whirled around by wind.